2016 is here, and there's so many trends and changes in furniture. So I want to talk to someone who knows all. Brenda Dillon from Ashley, thank you for talking with us today.
Sure.
Now, there's so much going on with Ashley, but for 2016, what are you seeing in regards to trends, and especially for customers when they come to buy? What are you seeing what they're doing?
Well, the first thing is that customers are shopping more online. Mm. They want to check things out and really connect with what their lifestyle is. So as they come in and shop, they want the opportunity to build their room and be very eclectic in their approach to personalize it. So they're choosing from different lifestyles.
You know, and I know Ashley's so great about being proactive. Online, do you see people like the eclectic mix? I love how you're able to do that online.
Absolutely. It's offering them a designer recommends approach so that they're empowered to know that a piece that they might think is very cool actually will work with their room.
Now, speaking of cool, there's so many, what's coming? What should people be aware of 2016, some trends that we're seeing that you are already have your eye on?
Right. We're already working on something that we called relaxed living. So contemporary is a little bit more sleek, a little bit more dressy. Relaxed living takes those contemporary lines, but just makes them feel more comfortable. The other thing is something we're referring to as Studio 45. Uh-huh. Really millennial based and mix and match and cool pieces, mm-hmm. but a lot more storage, maybe geared to small spaces.
Well, and I love that. You know, in Hawaii, condominium living is very, very important,
right.
especially, and I love the storage in that has built in. It just makes
Absolutely.
Everything so much more convenient. You know, what concepts though, when you see color and style, because I know color is always very important. Any kind of colors that we should really be looking for 2016?
Sure. We think that even though Pantone has said pinks and blues are what's coming, we still think that brights are important. So we'll always have perhaps a neutral body cloth, and the pops that we'll have coming up this year will be in applied accessories, whether it's top of bed in bedroom or pillows and upholstery. That pop is something that they can change seasonally, and if they get tired of it, you have your sofa, we change the look.
I love that. And again, when it comes to accessories and going online, it's like that eclectic mix that you can bring together,
sure.
as you were saying. Now, what's the best way, though, if somebody out there, they want to change things out, what would be the best way to start? They're looking to change things up in their furniture house. Where should they go? What would be
the first thing is define your lifestyle. What do you want to look and feel like? What's your inspiration? Set a budget. And then start to build the room from the key pieces and layer everything on top.
Interesting. So go from the key pieces and layer it on out. Now, I love about you guys, you know, I always think that there's certain rules when it comes to things, but I mean, it's really about what you want, right? I love how you
exactly.
say the eclectic.
Exactly. What is the customer's lifestyle? What inspires her? Because they want that look to be their own, not something that they go into a store and just buy the entire room. Let's make it your own.
And again, I want to take time to ask because you have so many different lifestyles, you know, but when someone comes in and you help them and they find that piece or that room that really fits them, how does it make you feel inside when they light up and they're like, ah?
Very rewarding. Makes me feel good. We know that they are completing their home. It's inspiring them. They feel good when they come back into their home because we've helped them create that environment and that inspiring look and feel that they love.
And really, when everyone's so busy coming home, it's something really you want to look forward to
Absolutely.
And having that there. Well, thank you so much today for talking with us. I mean,
sure.
really, it's nice to know that Ashley Homefront has a vision on the future, but also you have so much selection. If there's an eclectic choice out there, you can find it with you guys.
We do.
I have to be honest, I learned so much from that interview. The trends that are coming and really the contemporary, but also the millennials,
mm-hmm.
you know, that mix and match style is really a trend right now. So it's very cool to see that.
I'm looking at all of those photos to go shopping.
Ooh,
it's been a while since I've gone furniture shopping. I think it's time.
I think it is too.